Tell me to start.
All right, this is Pixel holding the mic for the intro. Take one. Go.
What's up, guys? This is Raw with the final topic of GamIN Talk. We're going to talk about if you could make your own Project Scorpio launch game, what would it be?
Oh!
I'm going to throw that Prince.
Hold on, skip me.
Oh! Man for the hour. The man with a mask.
If I could make my own Project Scorpio launch game, I would make Jade Empires 2.
Oh!
Oh, dang, I was going to say that. That's a shame.
I guess.
You pick one?
Yes, you got to pick one. Y'all better not do it like last week.
I said Jade Empire 2. I'll make Jade Empire 2.
Oh, yeah?
I'm a SWTOR dude, and Jade Empire was fire.
Oh.
And they needed to make another one. And if I could do anything, I would take Jade Empire, give it the Mass Effect type treatment that they upgraded slowly with Dragon Age and Mass Effect, and make Jade Empire 2. That's what I would do.
You'll give it to BioWare? You'll give it to BioWare again?
Yeah, it's theirs to begin with.
You're right. My dude, all right.
I would give it the Mass Effect treatment and that full Mass Effect upgrade, and then put it on Xbox. Scorpio is a launch title. All the bells and whistles.
Because you know, Witcher 3 was
kind of
like Jade Empire a little bit.
Why you sound muffled? Like you talking to us through a pillow.
In Asia, so it was more samurais, ninjas. Like I want that because you got like if you think about the landscape of ninja games, we had Tenchu, which I miss dearly, and then we had Ninja Gaiden, and which also I miss dearly. And we got Origami, which is a ninja game, but it's a indie game and it's not fully like action based. So
remember that little ninja game, that little 3D anime joint that came out on Xbox? What was that called? Ninja what?
Ninja? You talking about Ninja Gaiden?
Not Ninja Gaiden. Remember that little? It was like a little cartoon joint. Remember that? It was like a little cartoon. It was called Ninja Bots or something like that. It's like little ninjas running around.
I like the
dance move. They came up on Xbox. That was.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, it was a summer arcade game, right?
Yeah.
I can't remember the name of me right now.
I forgot what it's called too. Yeah.
Yeah, but like I want that type of East Asian feudal lord samurai ninja game. I want that with a Mass Effect, I feel. Like, I got the space opera with Mass Effect. I got The Witcher with the whole, like, Eastern European-type vibe, because that's what The Witcher is. I want that in the setting that they had for Jade Empire.
Alright, cool.
With the gameplay upgraded, that'd be dope.
See, that would be cool. All right, Pixel, you're not done. Continue.
I want to bring in Prince the Gamer. You know, he should be asking for a skill controller because he needs some skill.
That's
so Prince, what
game I would pick for the Xbox Scorpio launch title? A game? What better game to put on this system where you can do anything and everything? And that game is Identity.
Oh.
Identity going on my Xbox Scorpio day one. You want a job. You want a car. You want a house. You want to plug a lamp into the plug. You want the detail. You want to fix your kitchen up. You want to buy refrigerators. You want to buy door handles for your refrigerator. Bruh, I'm talking about specific TVs. You can watch YouTube sitting on your couch. You can cook some eggs. You can cook some grits. I'm talking about that detail where I can draw and put it on my wall in a room. I can become a doctor. I can pick clothes in a closet. Detail like that. Scorpio is that day. It's going to be on Scorpio day one on my console. That's it. Right there, Identity. What could be better than that?
First of all, man, you can do that all in real life. You just named everything I do today.
No,
No, listen, listen. See, identity, you could do stuff, and you could do all that real life stuff, then plus the fake stuff.
What fake stuff?
Can you be an astronaut in real life? I mean, easy as you can do it in the game.
It's not identity. It's called your reality.
Get out of here.
Your reality. And your reality.
If identity came to Scorpio, that's day one. No question about it.
Oh,
at all.
Get out of here with that identity, man. I'd rather the Sims 3 on it.
Saying real life stuff, then why you worry about 4K and graphics?
Man, you don't want to worry about 4K and graphics.
All right, yeah. moving on.
Who not worried about it?
We're going to Raw. Coming at you, Raw. Raw, what would you like to see on the Scorpio?
All right, my launch game for the Xbox One Scorpio, my launch game, I thought about this a lot. You know what I'm saying? But I would, man. Okay, let me say this. I will bring a remastered. It'll be a remastered. And.
No. Come on, man.
I gotta make it up. Okay, let me think.
Whoa, you ain't on him. We're gonna go with me.
What?
Come on, man. Oh, remastered. Listen, you gonna put a remaster on a next generation console? Bro? Come on. You mean a remake?
Okay, it's not in America. It's in the Russian. It's in Russia or something. And Mastalin, you can step in on this. The Halo free to play game that's in Russia.
Oh snap! Yeah, that, it's over.
That game right there.
They shut that down though.
Well, bring it back. I would say I would want that on Scorpio. That the gun customers. It was basically Halo 3. It was basically the Halo 3 engine. With all kind of customization to it. Oh man, that game looked amazing. Skins.
Wow, just play Halo Forge.
Halo Forge?
They need to bring Halo Forge to Scorpio.
What?
Yeah, Halo Forge mode, or Halo Forge or whatever, is on PC, and it's free, it's completely free, and you create maps for Halo 5.
No.
The only thing is that you can play on those maps.
No, wait.
You can have... You can have fully vested games with other people on the created maps.
So you can put laser pointers on your assault rifle?
I don't know what I mean. It's like Halo 5. It's the Forge mode for Halo 5. It's on PC. You create a map, and then you can play multiplayer games against other people on those maps. On every created map.
See, you ain't catching what I'm dropping. The Russian game was not no Forge, no Halo... 4, 5, okay? That Russian thing that they did, that Halo had customization like Ghost Recon, like Gunsmith, like Ghost Recon. And also, the armor and the skins that were on the Spartans were crazy looking. Like, Halo 3, I don't know, that played better than Reach, that played better than Halo 4 and 5.
No, it didn't. Halo 3 was garbage.
No.
Halo 3, anything Halo Reach played better than Halo 3 because Halo Reach had boost jumping on.
Get out of here with that. I like Halo 3. Halo 3 was better than Reach.
No, it was not.
Reach didn't even have dual wielding. What are you talking about?
Halo 2 was better than Halo 3.
No, it
and
wasn't.
Halo 2 was better than Halo 3. And Halo 5 is better than Halo 2.
Halo 5...
Reach and 4 were... but Halo 2 was the best multiplayer Halo game.
You saying 5 is better than 2.
The best of that, and the boost jumping, and it created a smooth experience.
How Halo 5
where
is
all
that?
Plays like old school Halo.
You can't even sprint in Halo 2. How you gonna say... Let me say this. At the end of the day, I don't mind the sprinting. And actually, I would agree with Mastalin on Halo 2's gaming features like reaching for ledges when you jump on ledges. You know, picking yourself up. Like, duh. Like, if you about to miss a ledge, listen, Destiny 2. If Destiny 2 don't have ledge grabbing or whatever, that's gonna be sad. Like, how many times y'all fall off a map because you missed the ledge by an inch. Anyway, Halo 5, I'll give them that.
Y'all gotta replay some of these games because I don't think y'all realize. See, Halo 2 and Halo Reach were the best Halos.
No.
And Halo 1.
No.
Come on now. Like, Halo Reach had more features than any other Halo that came out.
Halo 3 better.
I'm just saying. Halo 3 not better. Halo 3 was garbage. You need to do it. It took dual wielding out.
Halo 3 was way better. In my opinion, that will be a launch game for me. That Russian Halo, that Russian Halo game, that thing brought to Scorpio, because that would be so sick. Yep.
Yeah, if they brought that, that'd be over. That's an online game though, so not everybody gonna have online. That's gonna be sad.
Make it free to play if you have a Xbox Live account, you know.
Well, you don't have online though. You don't have kids out here that can't afford it.
No, if you have Xbox Live, you should have online. Like, why would you have Xbox Live Gold?
So if I'm going to get a Scorpio day one, and I don't got internet in my house, how am I going to play Halo?
Listen, this is my launch game, okay? Your launch game was something else. My launch game would be something like that.
I'm trying to see if you encounter with your release. That's
what?
No,
I'm telling you what it is. It's going to be an online-only game, yeah.
That's a shame. Then I ain't buying your console then.
I don't care. I don't need you. I don't need you to buy my console.
I'll just play. I'm just joking.
We have another console that doesn't connect to the internet, and it's called Xbox 360. So,
can I give y'all the awesome game of a lifetime?
I want you to know what I was going.
Hold up, Pixel talking.
I want you to close your eyes. Everybody, close your eyes. I want you to imagine this game as I talk. You got your eyes closed?
No. Continue.
Let me think. So you become a dinosaur.
No, a dinosaur.
You summon gods and. They come down and destroy people's faces.
No, close your eyes. I can make you imagine this game. Okay?
I'm covering the webcam.
Imagine an open world survival game. Hear me out. Be whatever you want to be. Now I want you to picture yourself in a little cabin right now, right? You walk outside and you see every type of creature in the world at 60 frames. 4K. Now I want you to get on that dinosaur or that. Or that horse, and I want you to ride that horse, looking at the 1080p, 60 frames per second.
Hold on.
MMO. If you want to go in your horse and go to Prince's house, you can. Knock on that door. In virtual reality MMO. The first ever survival MMO VR game. 60 frames per second. 4K.
Oh, man.
I can sit on Prince's couch and look to the side and see Prince. I can touch Prince.
What?
I can go to the refrigerator and drink his orange juice. It don't matter.
He don't got no orange juice.
Hold on. What's going on?
When you think that you're walking, you're walking. Everything is controlled by your brain and your muscles. If you die in the game, you die in real life.
Okay. So what you're saying is that you want Sword Art Online.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, snap.
Yes. Hold up. You just Sword Art Online? Sword Art Online ain't nowhere near compared to what he just said.
No.
Well, I'm saying he wants that level of interaction.
Yeah, he does.
Where all you do is put on the helmet and all you have to do is think it and it happens on the screen.
Hold up. Somebody explain. Never mind. Don't even explain it to me. That's a whole video.
The MMO VR game.
Hold up. So everybody keep talking about, they wish Sword Art was in VR. Why? What's going on?
We can legit go fight freaking bosses on our own. Like, we feel like we're in the game. It's VR, but your whole body is moving.
Hold up. What's going on with that Final Fantasy VR thing?
Right.
Oh, yeah. What happened to that? Didn't Final Fantasy say they're gonna have a VR mode on it for 15?
Yeah, it'll probably happen in a couple months.
See, that game ain't done yet. See, I told you.
I think they said it'll be a free update. I think.
Oh, okay. Listen, we waiting this long. It better be a free update because I thought I was gonna have it day one.
It's a little bit sad.
Y'all agree that I had the better game?
Man,
no.
Our games could probably actually be made. Your game, I don't think the technology is there yet.
Yeah, man.
My game I was made.
Look, the technology is there, but it's only going to be in the fuse box.
I'm done. We talk about Scorpio.
Here we go. You know what Scorpio should do though? They should talk to EA and say bring Fight Night to our console, exclusive Fight Night, a new one. That'd be crazy.
That'd be fire.
No, Def Jam Fight Story.
Def Jam.
Oh, oh, bro.
Yo!
It'd be over.
Hey, the new Def Jam.
Let's go.
The new Def Jam gonna have Justin Bieber as a DLC pre-order.
That's why I wouldn't want Def Jam to come out these days, because these people are retarded. I don't want to see Justin Bieber or Will I Am fighting. Come on, man. I don't want to see this.
No, you gonna see
him fighting.
Hold on. What's that dude? McMill. What's his name? Is that him?
You McMill. You gonna see McMill and Frank Ocean fighting. I don't want to see that.
As soon as McMill get on the screen, you automatically take an L. You don't even get to fight. They say you lose.
You lose. Hey, dude, I love. No. They gonna put who those two dudes who had beat Kevin Hart and the other dude,
Cat Williams.
Yeah.
Oh! Yeah, that'd be funny.
That's actually celebrity deathmatch.
It'd be a minion fight.
Oh,
like a little person fight.
That's a little
bit sad. He's saying that when he come up on stage, he's gonna be talking about, "Where my palm pilot?
No,
check my palm pilot.
No."
Like,
all right, boys. All right, hey, Pixel, wrap it up.
All right, we wrapping.
This includes the podcast of Gaming Talk with Pixels. We're going to go ahead and do our sign out, starting with me, because I am the best gamer alive. I am a god.
I can't believe I gave the mic to you.
I never died in Ark, not one time.
Lies.
Saving worlds, saving dying.
That's a lie. That's
a lie. I want to say this right now, friends. I want to have a series of videos. Me and you are going to go 1v1. And Last of Us and Uncharted, best 2 out of 3.
Yep.
As soon as that's over, we're gonna make Raw drop us in the middle of Carnal Island, see if we survive the bunk to Ark. It's the win.
I'm done.
Done? Just let me know. It doesn't matter. We can go at it.
I'll join you on Sunday.
Hold on, wait.
You said shut.
Wait.
Sunday morning. Sunday around this time, we going 1-on-1.
All right, let's go.
Wait, Pixel.
Yeah.
You remember how we transitioned into outros, right?
No, I forgot.
You remember the whole stay tuned after, and then it blocks out?
Stay tuned after the podcast, because Raw, I'm new at this, okay?
All right, all you gotta say is, we're moving to our outro, stay tuned.
Oh, we're moving to our outro,
and drop a like.
Hit that like button. Hit it. Do it.
I did it. Hit it like you just don't care. Oh.
All right. We are at our outros. Pixel, you did a great job hosting that last segment. Now.
Thanks, sir.
Yes, you did.
My pleasure.
He's so proud of you. Oh.
That's power pass on me.
No.
Oh.
Let me say this.
I didn't hear Prince say he's proud of me, though.
I did.
He said, yes, you did. He said, you did a good job. I heard it. I heard the press. I got your back. I heard it.
See, he's trying to start something. But anyway, Pixel did his outro. But just again, Pixel, tell the people where they can find you at. In the description, they'll find you there. But tell the people where they can find you at.
You can find me on YouTube, playing Ark as always, about to edit an Ark video right after this podcast. UnclearPixels. Everybody call me Pixels. Please do not call me Pickle. Because I won't hurt you. The god of gaming. I'm gonna be Final Fantasy. I wanna be Prince in every game that Raw owns and him owns this year. I'm gonna be more games than these guys this year. And I am the god.
Wait. When you say these guys, you talk about
Mastalin too. I'm being here too. All on that. Watch and listen right now. Everybody catching their hands. When Tekken 7 come out, everybody catching their hands.
Oh, let's go.
It don't matter. It don't matter.
It's on the popping. Let's do this.
Yeah.
I want to ask Master Quest. You got Overwatch on Xbox or PlayStation?
I have Overwatch on PC.
Okay. Well, I need to get it on one of those two. But I'm gonna be everybody on watch. The Sombra is Bay. And what else I want to say? Yeah, that's it. I'm the best in the world. Remember that.
A little bit sad. Alright, that is
Pixels beating you raw.
What? Did you say beating you raw?
No.
I'm done. But that's That's what he said.
I heard it too. That was a whole pause moment, but I tried to let it.
No.
I was just trying to let it slide. Raw wasn't happy.
That's
Raw wasn't happy.
That's a little bit sad. But I said slash. But anyway, that's Pixel. Find him in the description as well as in the annotation. Follow him, support him there. Now, Mastalin, tell the people where they can find you, and thank you for being on the show.
Yeah, this Mastalin, you can find me at The Real Mastalin on everything on Twitch. I stream Monday through Thursday, 10 a.m. Central Time, to whenever I feel like getting off or the real world takes over.
Yeah.
Whatever happened first. YouTube, The Real Mastalin. I got like 3 videos supposed to go up in the next like 3 days.
Oh.
Yeah. Now that I done got all that copyright stuff out of the way, and they unlocked my channel, so I should be able to upload stuff now. And on Twitter, it's also The Real Mastalin. And it's DarealMastalin on everything, right across the board. I appreciate y'all. Hit that like button. Like, smack it real hard. Just one time. Just with the back hand.
No.
One time. Oh! With the back hand. Give it the back hand one time.
Oh!
Pimp slapped that like button.
Snap.
That's
a pimp name slick back. Hit that like button one time on the pimp.
I'm done. So much done. So much done right now. Okay, in the description.
So watch the top.
In the description, you can follow a pimp named Slickback Mastalin and support him, drop likes on his channel and stuff. Going to, my dude. Fresh, Prince the Gamer, say bye to the people.
It's your boy, Prince the Gamer, signing out. It was a good show, good talk. Drop that like, support my boys, support me, subscribe to my channel. I'm gonna check my schedule so I can have a talk with Phil Spencer about this. We might have a talk about the story over a cup of tea because this platform is not right now. You might need some help over there. But as you know what, it's all right. God is good, and they gonna need a miracle over there if they start praying. So that instills we trust stuff got to stop right now. But this is your boy Prince the Gamer signing out, and I see y'all when I see y'all next time. Peace.
That's right. In the comment section, right. What's up? Also responding to
Prince,
all the topics.
No.
Say
hold on, you said what?
I ain't hear what he said either. Fresh.
Did I watch the pop? What I said?
I'm done.
Yeah, I am watching.
Well, look. I would love to hear your thoughts. Thank you for supporting us this far. We're going to continue growing. Let's continue going. But that's all she wrote. This has been Raw, coming at you Raw. Pieces.
Power
of Pine Top.
The power of Python compels you.
Let me say this. Y'all say that too much. They might, you know what? Come sponsor us, Python.
Yeah. That would be kind of funny, though.
Yeah, I know, right? We are sponsored by Python. No, I'm done.
What do games got to do with Python? That makes no sense.
Look, at the end of the day, if y'all don't want to wake up and realize what's happening, we're getting next generation consoles. Okay, we already got it with the PS4 Pro, and now the next generation Xbox. Look, they don't need to call the Pro the 5. They don't need to. No, look, names don't matter, it's all about numbers.
We are sponsored by Ubisoft.
If we were sponsored by Ubisoft.
I don't want to get sponsored by them. No,
you like For Honor.
I think.
But I don't like them.
Rockstar free shark cards. Let's go.
Hey, Rockstar, sponsor us, please.
Oh, yeah. Listen, if Rockstar was sponsoring us and they was giving us free $1 million shark cards like every week, oh, yeah, it's okay. I play that game every day.
Every day, all day.
Hey, what's our day? What's our
day? For real.
You got GTA. What is our?
I'm done if they did that. Hold up, Mastalin, do you have a lot of money on GTA?
About $5 million, probably.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it on PS4?
No, he got that on PC.
Correct.
No, he got that on Xbox.
Oh,